Chris Sabo has drank the milk of paradise. And in his right hand, he is holding a Colt Frontier 45 caliber with a 7.5-inch barrel, as if to say, this is a stick-up world. His teeth have been chiseled to gleaming points. The strap on his sports goggles is made out of the black and yellow hide of the banded crate snake that he killed when he was staying in a small village in Myanmar. In other words, Chris Sabo is formidable. His brown 88 Ford Escort has 572,000 miles, and he is driving by the I-75 overpass where his devotees painted Chris Sabo died for our sins. Chris Sabo didn't die for my sins. But I can tell you one thing. If I was Cal Ripken, I would stay out of his way when he's running bases if I wanted to keep my Iron Man streak going.